Well, the tropics are certainly getting quite active, and with two storms getting close to each other, possibly in the next 7 days, a rare event may be tossed around over social media. And so I want to tell you about that so you can know what's being said here across the internet for sure. So there are two storms. When there are two storms that start to get close to each other, it can get close enough to spin around a common center. That's the Fujiwhara effect. Oftentimes, if there is a storm that is stronger than the other, that smaller storm is the one that will start that dance around the larger storm. If they both have the same strength, oftentimes they can either just dance around each other for a while and then take their different paths, or one storm can move into another and become one larger storm as it spins through the ocean. Now, this is a term that's being tossed around because, again, there is another tropical development. We got two tropical storms in the ocean, and there's another one that can get close. So we're certainly going to keep an eye on our hurricane track, keep an eye on the tropics. But this is a term that you may start hearing. Again, it's rare, so it may not even happen, but it's just something you want to be informed on as we move through the rest of hurricane season.